helps us and the team get ready for the game is when we all get together after we warm up and we all come together as a group and we start yelling. Samba normally takes the lead on that, gets us going, gets us fired up.
We get pumped up for that, and then we go into our normal drills. We have some setup shells we do before every single game, the exact same rotation, and we always do it to a team. There's three different rotations, and we always come back together as a group and work together and work hard.
Definitely 2v2.
What we do, we have a 2v2 tournament. It's the upperclassmen versus the underclassmen, so we'll do freshmen, sophomore, junior, seniors. Split up into two teams, bring the goals in, and one little tournament, first to 10 wins.
We do this before every game, and we do this to get the team fired up and to come together. And after whoever wins, we still come together as a team, and it really gets us going.
Definitely gonna miss the whole family, the team, especially Coach DeQ. He's been great. He's always there to help us out. Just definitely gonna miss this program.
The thing I'm gonna miss the most about being a part of this soccer program here at New England College is the camaraderie between the teammates and just being there for one another.